Hey everybody, welcome back. Okay, and there's this place switched over. Okay, let's try this again, this time with the sucking. Ooh. Well, on the bright side, we got our elixir back. And we got another one of those fire breathing masks that I haven't used yet. Okay, where is the poison stone? Wait. Ah, there it is. Okay, so that goes down. There's a dickhead around the corner here. Okay, does that... Does that clear out all the poison? Should go kill this dude. Just so I don't have anybody sneaking up behind me. Hey, got my summoner candle back. And anti-paralytic needles. Thank you. Okay. That's the objective, so I need to go back. Chest down there. That's a death pit. That's treasure. Shit. Ooh, almost ran in off the. All right, so we have a clear shot to the boss. God damn it! I keep forgetting. check the fucking time. I'm gonna start. Oh, there you are, you little fucker. Guess that the last ones it's probably easier to get there if I drop here first, then drop off onto here. I still don't have all the little froggy bin. Hey, little froggy froggy. Ah, there you are. There, we have all the... We got all the Kermits. All right. Time to run. What have we got here? crab battle? Oh. Centipede battle. Where am I? Crab battle. Just light it on fire with bombs and some electric dogs after it. Thank you for taking care of that business in Iwami. Now, we should be able to resume our mining. I would much appreciate if you didn't tell anyone what you saw down there. Keep it to yourself, and I can assure you that the Mori clan will be glad to honor Master Hanzo's request for as long as it remains advantageous for us to do so. If you wish to further assistance from the Mori clan, I suggest you go see Kobayakawa Hidi... Hideki, Aki, whatever. I'm gonna just... Main mission. The ocean roars again. The Magatama of Fire. Submission of the Three Angry Gods. Guardian Spirit Kato, Isanade. And some young ninja locks. And there's four little Kermit bastards. Apparently yokai are running wild in the ruins between the mountains. I understand that the ruins originally housed three divine items, each with its own god. Normally, an area dedicated to the gods remains pure forever. Something untoward might have happened in this case. If we wait until the villagers are harmed, it'll be too late. Can I ask you to take care of the problem? These ruins, located deep within the mountains and surrounded by sheer cliffs, are believed to have been constructed by a once powerful clan. Even after the clan's demise, its great shrine and underground catacomb remain impressive. Oh, wait. Oh. Oh, this... There's an identical area on this island that was, like, on the other island. The only difference is you don't have a chick with you to, tank hits. So... Did I get a new... No, I didn't. I thought I got a new one from that last mission, but... So I get two new Guardian Spirits off this one, and there's four little Kermit fuckers around somewhere. Oh, hi, buddy! So you're a biggin'. And there's an asshole up there shooting arrows at me, so he can go eat a dick. Two, three. Stabby! I should have bought arrows. I did not buy arrows. I'm going to have to get my gun out. This is my boomstick. Oh, looks like there's a big fat yokai in there. There's a babby yokai over there. The only reason I call them babbies is because they don't come out of a fuck portal. Come on, buddy. Oh, you... Give me elixir. Fire amulets. Fucking hate obnoxious ass fucking things. Oh, you're new, and strange and weird. Oh, crap. Oh, hi, you decided you wanted to come down and play. Well, at least I know how to get the fuck out of here! Okay then! So, we have a very large and angry monster down there. Lycan men. So, debilitation! Ah, you got like all bug eyes. Okay. Well. Fuck that guy. Puffers. Ow. The f- Willie. Dashy little fucker. Touché. Spirits only show up if... Wait, did that say Guitaru Man? Okay, Mr. McFcombo. Elephant's Trunk Kabuto. Okay, this guy won't. Let's say, oh, what? What the? What, just walking into that thing hurts? Okay, it doesn't seem like he gives two shits about fire. Burn him anyway. Although I wouldn't like it if my fucking magic actually hit. Custom Kasarigama. Fuck you. I gotta what, shoot a dude in the head again? Where's the Babioka? Here, Babikai. Okay, then. Fucking Willy, god damn it, you stupid fuck! I tell you to dodge, you fucking dodge. No, it's Willy. Willy can't dodge. Willy doesn't know what dodging is. Willy doesn't know what button inputs are. Overhead. Damn it, Willy. I'd push a fucking button to dodge. Fucking dodge. God damn it, Willy. Willy. And I'm wearing light armor, too. Is the thing that really pisses me off. So I'm not wearing that heavy a gear. Okay, you. Somebody got a little extra range on there. Is there actually anything there? Yeah, there's nothing in here. Hello, buddy. Get your ass to the fucking shrine. You? Eat a dick. Yeah, that's one... Pardon me. No. No, no, no. Balls. Dead people. Small spirit stone. Actually, if I go up here, I can drop onto the roof. In case there's any bullshit. Come on, baby yokai. Oh, okay. Oh no. Oh, gravity. Insert number here. Willy zero. God damn it, Willy. Question is, do I do it? Come on, puppers. Come on, baby yokai. I just cleaned that up. It's a bad baby yokai. damn it. For fuck's sake. Shit, asshole. Willy, fucking dodge. 2, 3. And fuck you. So there's a fucking asshole with a bow around here. So oh, you're a tonguey one. Great. Debilitate. Oh, I guess I just need to wipe out all the big bastards. Oh, I got the oddest feeling. Whatever that is up on the roof. There you are. Get your ass to the fucking shrine, dick licker. Oh, hi. The fuck? Let's go fucking Indiana Jones. What fucking bullshit is that? I had enough for a level. Where is it? Oh, there it is. What was I gonna do? Oh, yeah. Didn't I have, like... No, I don't have any hair. Hold on, the boulder doesn't... The two sections of... Oh, damn it. Come on, buddy. Here's some stuff. What the fuck is... Seriously, these things are fucking aggravating as shit. Wait. There's something... Must be above. That didn't help. I was more expecting a boulder. I'm still expecting a boulder. It opened a shortcut. Wasn't there another spot you could fall down at? I swore there was like another spot you could drop. There was another hole somewhere to drop down. It's like over there. Well, the only way to... And both these drop off the same bit of ruin. Come on, fucker. Okay. Now to try to find, because I know I don't have all the Kadamas. Demon God Visor. Okay, it's gotta be... There's gotta be another drop down that I missed somewhere. It's gotta be over there? Oh, well, it was definitely up. So wait, that was all of them, right? I think that was all of them. I fucking hope that was all of them. I think it was. Yeah, that was... one, two, yeah. I'm gonna let's check here in a second. Three yokai, you say? I wonder, were the yokai drawn to the gods, or did the gods themselves become yokai? Well, that might be a mystery. But that you have defeated them is clear. You have my gratitude. No, I missed one! Shit! Oi! Alright, let's... Oh, titles. I'm ready to earn. And... luck. Alright, any new swords that are worth a damn? Let's see. Heavy. Usurper's Kabuto. Sense enemies. This is the Kadama sense. This has... Demon God Visor. Guessing this must be... Well, I have a charm that can help me sense the Kadamas. So... A bit of extra defense. What is dash endurance? Alrighty.
アンジンの国には
Huh. It's the earth lay. Oh god, what did I have equipped? Oh, okay, there's just a button in the movie storehouse. Wait. That's where all my guard stuff went to? Locked stuff. I accidentally moved some things over. There. That should be good for now. So what are the other... Ah, we got the dog. Oh, so the shark head sense enemies. Thank you. Alright then. Oi! That nonsense is taken care of. Oh, fuck. I can't believe I missed one of those old bastards. Wonder where he... We're gonna have to go back and get him, but that'll be for another time. Catch you later.